Okay, it is September 30th, 2014. I just saw this from my truck. It is a moose. It is a full moose skull with antlers and everything. And the two jaw bones right there. I am near Tangent, Alberta. This thing is completely picked clean by some sort of animal, maybe a wolf. And I just thought I'd share this with you guys. One of the coolest things I've ever seen. I wish I could take it home with me, but I don't have enough room in my luggage.